Hello, here's a tutorial on how to order foods at the NJIS cafeteria. First, check out the menu sent to the parents group chat to decide what you want to order. After figuring out your order, kindly message Lapis Lapis on WhatsApp. Tap down your name, class, order letter, and the day you want your order. Shortly after, you'll receive a message detailing the payment details. After confirming your order, the talented chefs of Lapis Lapis will swiftly prepare your meal. They make sure to clean the ingredients thoroughly and to use fresh, high-quality ingredients. On the day, all you need to do is to go up to the counter in the cafeteria and say your name and class. Your food will then be quickly brought out for you to enjoy. However, you can also buy finger foods on the spot. Just order at the counter and pay, and then you get to enjoy freshly made food. Now, with the help of Lapis Lapis, you can enjoy delicious and healthy food while hanging out with your friends at school.